You ready?
Hey.
Let's do this.
Monster! Silverback! You Death! Freestyle Session! B-Boy City! B-Girl City! Let's go! Let's keep tempo! Ray! 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 Wake up! Ray! Ray! Blaza! It's not moving! Ride! B-Boy City, let's go! Check up! HK! Come on.
Okay.
game. B-Boy City. Judges! One! Two! Three!
I've been breaking for 20 years. In 2015, I had a shoulder injury. At B-Boy City, I tore my shoulder. And this is my first battle back since then. But I was motivated to just express myself. But more than anything, I wanted to dance for those who are gone. So, yo, to me, this victory is special to me because this is for Crisis and for Mex, y'all. So.
I just want to say, man, I've been a part of these events since I was maybe 13 years old. I'm going to be 34 years old next month. Been doing this for a very long time. And for me, I just told Romeo, you know, we don't get a chance to connect all the time, but it's a great thing that we don't get to connect all the time. Let me tell you why. Because that means everyone is succeeding in their own angle. And sometimes when we're too busy, it's just so hard to stop. And we don't want, I don't want his momentum to stop. I don't want anyone's momentum to stop. And I appreciate the younger generation, the rising generation, my generation, and the generation before me still going at it. You know, because that's what this is about, it's a celebration. I've been doing competitions my whole life. And I just learned, I've learned to just take it day by day, and enjoy the ride and battle some of the best that are 20 years younger than me, 10 years younger than me, but they keep me on my toes. And that's one of the reasons why I created Break Free, because the youth keep me going. And without youth, we never know that baby feeling when we first started this culture, or when we first started to dance, when we first started to MC and DJ. And so I'm thankful for it. And tonight was a definite reminder. I wasn't even gonna come tonight. I'm extremely injured from my right thigh. And,
but you're a motherfucking monster!
And thank you. And right now, personally, I wanna give a shout out to my mom, man, because right now my mom, she can pass away any minute. Any minute, man. And I wanna cry, but I'm too strong to cry, because let me tell you why. I see everyone here tonight, and it's a celebration of what I do. And I know my mom will just want me to keep going, no matter what. This has been the toughest time of my life. And when I can say, you know what, I'm dealing with this or I'm dealing with that, I still find a way to keep going. So for everyone that's struggling, trying to find a way, let me tell you right now, man, there is a way. I have to express myself, and tonight, dancing, it did it for me. It did it for me. I'm not even supposed to. Doctors say, stay off of it. Don't do it. I got BC1 in 2 weeks. I don't even care. I just want to go out there and dance and have fun. And if I don't dance the way you like me, I like it. And so I'm here, man, just everything that I'm doing day by day. And I want to just tell you guys, take it day by day and enjoy the ride, man. Things come and go so quick. Family members, friends that we lost, money, a trophy, whatever it is that you call it, events, they come and go. Enjoy every single moment of every day that you're alive, man. Peace, y'all. Make some noise, y'all. We love you, boy.